Hey guys, back again, Jordan's Reviews and More. We're gonna see if we can update this old iPhone 6. Yep, it is an old iPhone 6. Got it when I was about, how old was I? Yeah, got it when I was 16 years old. Yeah, when I was only 16, I got that iPhone 6. And then, basically, the year after, when I was in college, and I was about 18, I got the same one. And then when I was 20, I got the iPhone SE, and now I've got this one, iPhone 13 Pro Max. So let's see if we can update it.
This update, install now, dimmed button.
Fuck you, Nen.
Sounds off. Install this update requires at least 50% battery or to be connected to a power source.5% charged. 8:10. Screen locked. Thank you.
Yeah, so... Oh well, we'll try again. And see what update. Open settings.
Settings. Dates on. I went this up for information. HT install now. Button. Installing alert. Verifying update.
And there we go. The update is now installing. Now, my phone can I may ask for another McDonald's today, because the last one I had, I just couldn't eat the burger bit. I don't know why, I just wasn't that hungry. Fries, no problem. Burger, well, I don't know, just, I wasn't that hungry really, because I had ice cream and all that. It was very tasty, the ice cream. Strawberries and cream. Oh, D-Rex, no. Berries and cream, berries and cream. I'm a little lady like berries and cream. There you go, guys. Like, comment, and subscribe to my channel.